I sat down, I called my mom, my dad, because they're the ones who've been there the whole time from when I got cut, when I came here. You know, they understand me, and they know how much I love football. And when things was going my way, that my mama kept telling me, look, God's gonna make way for you. You know, and that way wound up being the end of the season, during the playoffs. And I'm just thankful for my journey.